It doesn't take long for them to get golden brown. Yeah.
Well, we're back at Lake Mendocino. It's Memorial Day weekend and there was nowhere to park. So we parked on the hill, got my sister, brother-in-law with me, and we're gonna do some catfishing. This is where we're fishing off of. We're gonna put some chicken liver on a bobber and throw it out there 15, 20 feet. Let it float down about 4 or 5 feet and wait for that catfish bite. You got something. Ooh, Lee got a catfish. Here comes along, get the net. Just keep fighting it. It's a nice cat, man. Oh man, dude. Brother, look at that. Brother-in-law just caught that beautiful catfish. Oh my goodness, she is a fat pig. Oh, it's gonna look good in the fryer.
Yeah.
Right on, man. Hold up that fish by the lip. Get a good grip.
Alright, so we're fishing with these bobbers. Got these hooks. We're setting these about 4 feet down. My brother-in-law just caught a big old catfish. We're grabbing these chunks of chicken liver. We buy fresh chicken liver from the store. None of that frozen processed garlic smelling crap. But that's it. Throw it out there. Let it float back and forth. The current kind of takes it. And wait for that bite.
Well, it's been about 2.5 hours. Brother-in-law caught the one fish, got another good bite, and me and my sister haven't had any luck at all. So I think we're gonna call it. It's been a nice Memorial Day. Hope everybody else enjoyed theirs. So, yeah, we're gonna call it. See you back at the house. We got some ribs on the smoker. We're gonna have catfish probably going on the fryer. And yeah, good day. Parking lot is packed. Water is empty. I'm confused. Where's everybody gone? Well, back at the house and got my catfish all cleaned up. Well, technically not my catfish, but I got my brother-in-law's catfish all cleaned up. Definitely more than one way to skin a cat. Don't let anybody else tell you otherwise. It's Memorial Day. I got ribs on the smoker and I'm gonna get back to it. Got our catfish clean, cubed up, and we're gonna soak it. Buttermilk. We're just gonna let it soak for about an hour. You can let it go for 24 hours, but I like to do it for about an hour. Then we're gonna batter it up and fry it up. It's gonna go with our dinner tonight. Open this up, handle it. Now you don't need to go crazy and add a whole bunch, but you do want to make sure it covers all the meat. So we're just gonna lather it up. Zip it up. I like to get all the air out of it and just throw it in the fridge. Then you want to take it out, pat it, get it dry, then you batter it up. Best catfish you'll ever have. Now we're going to fry the catfish up using a batter made of Italian breadcrumbs and some grated Parmesan cheese and a dash of Old Bay. Lightly flouring it in some all purpose. Smothering in some eggs from my chickens and throw them in the fryer. All right, let's get to it. Now, bread and fish is no rocket science. It's really simple. Just lightly dust it in flour, put it in the egg, and then put it in your breadcrumb mixture. I got a little bit of Old Bay in my egg. I got Old Bay up in my breadcrumbs. It's Italian breadcrumbs and Parmesan cheese. About 50-50. Alright, here we go. This is what we ended up with before it goes in the fryer. So, we're just heating up the oil. Unfortunately, My basket is too big for my pot, so I'll just be throwing it in by hand, picking them out with my wooden ladle. All right, the oil's hot enough. I don't know how anybody else likes to check, but I just grab a piece. Yep, sounds about right to me. No need to crowd them, you know, take your time. Probably get something to stir these with so you don't burn your flesh off. Wait till they turn golden brown and throw them on a paper towel. All right, it doesn't take long for them to get golden brown. Look at that. Catfish cooks pretty fast. Oh, it smells so good. All right, we'll just wait. We're gonna turn golden brown. There we go, catfish nuggets. And I also made a little homemade ranch dressing, something to dip them in. So, time to eat up. I think the rest of the ribs are done and the corn just came off.
Time for the first bite. Oh wow, that is good. All right, the man who caught it.
I just cooked it. There it is. Let's see what he thinks. Oh, he's going after a big one.
Amazing.
It's delicious, huh?
Oh my God, that's so good.
It's good. Right on. Happy Memorial Day, everybody.